All right, guys and gals, welcome back to the channel. Back here at the river again. Water's looking pretty clear, not too stained. Actually, very clear. I lost my white Miller Joes fly the other day, so I'd rather start it out with a natural color, but I think I'm gonna give the old Glo Tiger. It's a Joes Fly Glo Tiger, 1/4 of an ounce spinner. Give her a try and see what happens. There he is. No. Got him. Oh, man. Something wrong with him. Another little rainbow. Let him go. Get another. Boom, another one. A wiggler. Alright, guys. Another rainbow. Hadn't been fishing probably 10 minutes. Let's get him back. There he goes. So that guy, he was sitting just right here at the bottom, right up in this little area right here. It's kind of drops off right in there. It's a little deep spot. And I caught that first one right in there, and I caught that second one just right in there in that same little spot. They just sitting there waiting for something, some food to drift down the river. Uh-oh, there he is. Got him. Another rainbow. There he is, guys. Another rainbow. Let him go. See ya. Alright guys, we're here at the next spot. I had never been here before. So we're gonna give her a try. Let me get down here. One good thing about spots it's hard to get to, you know, they don't get fished as much. Cause ain't not everybody gonna go to these rough terrain areas. Oh. Uh-oh, lost my box. Might need that. Get on down here, right here yonder way. Just river hopping around. Trying to catch a brown. But I seem to only catch rainbows. Nice copperheads all around here. Luckily, I hadn't run up on one yet. If I do, oh well. Don't bother them, they won't bother you. Nice little pocket here. I think I'm going to get up here from it so I can cast my bait down and let her drift down through there. Oh, goodness. I mean, you're talking about beautiful. Look at that. Huh. 35% left for my GoPro battery. Not the best first cast I wanted. Man, does that look good? Look at that. All right, guys, let's get down there. See what we can pull out of there. Stay tuned. Oh, there he is. First fish today right here. Oh, is that a brown? Oh, it is. I'm talking about right there, son. First fish of the day. He might not be a big fat hen. Oh, don't lose him. Might not be no monster, but man, you're talking about a pretty fish. And he is a wild, wild brown. This guy, man, look at them colors. Let's let him go. Alright, guys. Let's catch some other. Alright, guys, I'm back here at the river. I've done went home, ate supper, and got back out this evening. See if we can pull one out of here. Gotta be something in here. Boom. Little fella. What is that, a sucker? Oh, old horny head. Well, caught a little horny head. See? Oh, there he goes. All right. Pretty decent little rainbow. Had my GoPro off. I had to snap it on real quick. Just look at this guy. Man, that's a pretty good one. There you go. Another rainbow. All right, guys, here he is. Another rainbow and a blue fox. And this was what I was using. It's a blue fox bullet. It's the gold and red polka dot.
What up, y'all? It's Titus here with TGS Fishing. Just want to thank y'all guys for watching another episode. If you like this video, hit that thumbs up. If you haven't already, subscribe. It really helped me out. Peace out.